We have consulted our population in the last few weeks, and there was some nervousness, and I think Mr. Kerr has explained clearly that there is a consensus. Now we sense from the population that under certain conditions, they are willing to consider it.
Quebec will not ask people to download the federal contact tracing app for now, as the provincial government believes the current contact tracing operations are enough. Launched at the end of July, the app is supposed to send users a notification when they've spent more than 15 minutes in the last 2 weeks in close proximity with someone who has tested positive for COVID-19. Online public consultations across the province found that 77% of Quebecers believed the app would be useful.
The numbers are low. If it goes higher, and if we cannot anymore, I would say with our systems, get enough information to contact tracing, this could be something that is going to be added.
The Commission des Institutions, a group responsible for studying the usefulness of the app, says the most vulnerable population will have the least access to it. Another study, this time by the Institut Universitaire Sherpa, found higher rates of COVID-19 infections within Montreal's most ethnically diverse and disadvantaged neighborhoods. Some of their recommendations include spreading information about COVID-19 in 15 languages, in addition to French and English.
We can have a better communication with them, taking into account their needs, finding, I would say, some alternative solutions if they get infected and there is a problem at home and everything as it has been done.
Quebec currently has 61,803 positive cases and 5,746 deaths. Health Minister Christian Dubé said Tuesday the province has been doing well for now, but people need to remain vigilant.
80 cases per positive result per day for 8.5 million people in Quebec is approximately the equivalent of 10 cases per million inhabitants.
In Montreal, Alicia Rubertucci, City News.